2022 White Widow Outdoor Harvest. All natural, no chemicals. Just nice, sticky, stinking white buds. Obviously this one had a little bit of a problem with the heat. It got a little bit of foxtailing going on. Some nice dense nugs. But for the autos, that's my 2022 done. Obviously, I've still got these monsters to go for the end of the year, before then we get the weather going right, but they need to go in the ground. Yeah, outgrowing these little pots. Anyway, have a blessed one, y'all.